what makes boxing a science? Well, first let's define science. Now, the definition for science is the intellectual and practical activity encompassing the systematic study of the structure and behavior of the physical and natural world through observation and experimentation. So, with that being said, the boxing is you have to study your opponent. Like, for instance, when you enter a boxing match, the first thing is you need to find out what style they use. Are they outboxing, boxer, puncher, a slugger? You know, you have to find out if they first doing that. Are they in the 3-zone, the 2-zone, the 4-zone, what zone are they fighting out of? What are their weapons? And you have to figure all of that out as fast as possible so you can take away their weapons and capitalize on their flaws. So you need to figure out their weapon and figure out their flaws, figure out their stance, figure out their foot position, and all of that you need to really find out to win the match. So that's why boxing become a science, because you have to study these people intellectually to find out where their mind state is at and physically. Now, with that being said, is boxing is more of a mental sport, because you have to get in their mind in some type of way. You have to either make them discourage to throw punch, you have to get them questioning themselves. Now, when you're training, you know, you go through different repetitions and different drills and things like that, and you have to learn different styles so you can be able to utilize these tools in fighting. For instance, like if we was training, we might train with a swarmer, and for those who don't know what a swarmer is, that's more like a Mike Tyson style of fighting, a swarmer, but he was also an aggressive counterpuncher. So we would go in with someone like that, and of course the style of counteract the swarmer is to outbox them, to be fast on your feet, turning angles, keep them twisting and turning. Something similar to Floyd Mayweather and Marcus Madonna too. How he kept them twisting and turning and things like that. And that's how you really fight a swarmer. But most people don't understand the different styles of boxing. They don't understand that training is more of a mental thing and, of course, a physical thing. But you have to learn these different styles of boxing and understand them and understand the counterversions of certain styles to be able to implement them in the ring. So the science of boxing, when you go and you train and things like that, you train to counter certain styles and utilize certain weapons that you have to